Yes, we've lost our way. Morality in the world today is you do whatever you want, just don't get caught. The morality in the world today is it's okay that this happens to other people as long as it doesn't happen to me. We need leadership that speaks to that. You know, the people that have the ear of our society, they have to lead that. They have to lead that so America knows that we're on the wrong track. We have to confront ourselves as people and our leadership, the people in the world that have that big voice. That's what they need to be talking about. We need to drop everything right now and start talking about how do we get back morally as a country and as people in the country. How do we get back to where we need to be?